thought we agreed. Those kids are germy. They're in daycare. They're older. They've got things. Lots of things. I don't want Savannah to get any of those things.
Matt will hold her. He won't let her get anything.
What is he, super doctor? He can't keep her from getting sick. I thought you were going to ask my mom to watch her.
Matt said he would do it.
Well, then why can't he come here and babysit?
Well, I guess he could.
Good. Ask him to. Insist on it.
Or you can take her with you.
I could, but it's going to be a long ride, and I don't think she'll enjoy it much.
She would if you play her tapes in the car and you bring the Cheerios in a bag and she holds a rag doll.
I taught you that, okay? You don't have to tell me how to make Savannah happy in the car.
All right.
It's too long a ride.
How long are you going to be up there?
I don't know.
What are you going to be doing?
Hanging out, talking, brother-sister stuff.
Doesn't he have classes?
Yes, he has classes. That's why I didn't leave earlier. He's in class in the morning. He'll be finished by the time I get up there.
So you're going to do what? Go out to lunch?
Look, officer, I'm going to visit with my brother, okay? What's with all the questions?
Just trying to get a feel for your day, that's all.
Because?
Because you're my wife and I care about you. And I'm just wondering if there's any other reason you're driving all the way up there other than just to see Simon.
You're up to something.
You Camdens are a suspicious bunch, you know that? You sure you aren't up to something?
Careful, you're starting to sound like one of us. I have to go.
What time will you be home?
I'll be home when I'm home. I've got my cell phone. You can call me if you need me for anything.
You sure you're just going up there to see Simon?
Bye.